Journalists working in-house for the Air Force revealed Wednesday that hijackers attempted to gain control of a flight leaving Kabul's Hamid Karzai International Airport amidst the chaotic evacuation efforts in August. The revelation was made about midway through an Air Force News Service feature about the work of Air Force rescuers in Afghanistan. According to the AFNS article, Air Force Personnel Recovery Task Force members received intelligence of the hijacking and took steps to protect the passengers, crew, and plane. The Air Force did not provide details as to what actions were taken, but the incident is eerily reminiscent to the events that led to the devastating terrorist attacks on September 11, 2001. The article also details the pandemonium that ensued as thousands of Afghans attempted to flee their nation as the Taliban stormed back into power. Earlier, you could see videos emerged of people trying to cling to departing flights, and Lieutenant Colonel Brian DeSottles said that the matter was even more dire as jets just barely missed crashing into throngs of people. The article also states that Air Force personnel faced sniper fire and the threat of terrorist attacks. DeSottles lauded the team on the ground, saying it was impressive to see the discipline of U.S. forces not use lethal force while facing insurmountable odds.
Go to FISM.TV/news for more.